morning. We are now officially more than halfway through Vlogmas.
Come here, Wilson.
And so far, I've been having fun with it. Some days or nights has been harder than others. Some nights I haven't gotten the vlog up till really, really late. But I'm enjoying it. And it's a challenge that I set for myself that I'm really trying to achieve, is to finish Vlogmas with making sure that I'm posting every day. My plan for when Vlogmas is over is to start posting twice a week, and I feel like right now, if I was only posting twice a week, that would feel so easy compared to like every day, like I am right now. So, and that was kind of my plan. It's about 9:30. The kids are playing pretty good with each other right now. And that's really it. We're not doing anything. It's super snowy. Pretty it is when the sun hits the snow. I think that's one of my favorite parts. The sun makes it all pretty.
I just realized that yesterday in my vlog, I forgot to actually show you the sugar cookies.
Just show you. We let them cool overnight before we're gonna decorate them. So there's like Santa and snowman. Can you focus please, camera? Thank you. Snowman and gingerbread man. And like these are like all of mine and Briley's and LJ's cutouts all mixed together. I was missing one. LJ did this one. Look at his body.
I'm gonna make the icing and we're going to decorate them. Hey guys, so we have just been hanging out. JT has the day off again, and
comparing King to children.
You stop giving him attention and he instantly like starts
I'm just in my closet trying to just put some laundry away, and now I'm just fixing hangers and whatnot. I am happy to report that since I did my closet clean out last week, or about a week and a half ago, my closet is still looking decent. Like, so it still looks pretty good, and I am happy about that. That is a big thing for me, to like really keep up with laundry.
Cute. Does my face look cute?
Yeah.
Oh no.
What happened?
I was gonna squeeze the bag way too hard.
Stop.
Is it good?
No. Stop dripping.
You can put some sugar on it.
I think I'm gonna make a little. My lashes. Mommy's gonna be a girl.
Let's go.
He doesn't have a face.
Miley, what do you think of my guy? So me and the kids just got done decorating our sugar cookies, and it was a lot of fun, but a lot of mess. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
You had fun? I didn't get to see you. You're moving too much. Did you have fun? Good. And now I am putting together the gingerbread houses, because tonight me and JT and his friend Seth, the one that was in the saltine challenge, are going to be putting and we're gonna be decorating our gingerbread houses and doing the gingerbread house challenge.
Why? I don't got something.
What do you got?
That.
A cleaning cloth?
Mm-hmm. And this.
And a sticker.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Who's home?
Can you hear me now?
Please. I put my hand behind the camera? Hi.
Oh.
Mom, can I
pull super hard? Pull. Pull. Oh, you're so strong. Good job.
So, I just got done building our gingerbread houses. They're all put together so that way tonight when the kids go to bed.
My belly hurts.
After the kids go to bed, we can decorate them.
Wow.
I just put lasagna in the oven. Stop. That's what we're having for dinner. We're just hanging out in Briley's room. Well, me and LJ just came into Briley's room, really. I got about half an hour till dinner's ready, and then that's it for now. That's it for now. Did I get you?
Did I get you?
Me and the kids just got out of the shower. I gotta take this off my head. We just got out of the shower and now we're just relaxing. We got about half an hour till bed, so we're just all hanging out. Super excited to do the gingerbread house challenge. I think I decided that 10 minutes would be a good time. I was thinking 5, but I don't know if that would be enough time. Like, I want them to turn out good, but I don't know if 5 minutes will be enough time. They are small houses, so that's why I was thinking 5. I think I'm just going to talk to the boys and see what they think. Being under super pressure is kind of fun. So, anyway, you guys will see that video when it comes out. But that's it for now.